This one is the way how we look for the new sugar. This sugar is for cooking. Generally, if you keep in the fridge, you can keep around a year and the color will be still the same. But if you keep outside, you still can keep long, but the color will be changed like brown. If you want to choose a nice color, this one is new. This one is a little bit old, but not too old. And without add-on white sugar, it's the real 100% of sugar palm. The sugar almost dry, maybe around 5 more minutes. Generally, you need to make sure that the sugar will be equal color, not just leave some brown and some yellow, it's not right. So it's a little bit more yellow or light brown. Right now, you can see in the center a little bit brown. If it's not equal color like this, not good looking. For them, the beauty also very important. So that's why we need to wait a little bit until it turns to be the same color. After the color the same, he put it in the bottle immediately, put it in the water to cool it down. Until this become warm, it takes around 3 to 5 minutes. And if you keep this one until it's getting cold, because it's gonna be getting harder. In case he keep it long and then until the sugar is getting dry, the solution is put extra sugar palm juice, reboil it again, and then you can redo this process. Stay tuned, guys. I hope this tip will help you a lot to improve your knowledge, either in Cambodian or in other countries. If you have any questions, feel free to ask and feel free to come. Bye-bye.